All right, I'm here with Sergei Volkov, cosmonaut extraordinaire. He is the commander of Expedition 17. Now you're on Expedition 28 and Expedition 29. And I have never flown in space without you.
Yeah, we flew together always.
And you've never flown in space without me.
A little bit.
A little bit.
Previous increment.
Oh, yeah, only, what, 5 months? That's not that long. Okay, so welcome to Cupola Corner. Here we are in the cupola of the International Space Station. And, Sergei, we've talked about this before. And, you know, when we look at the Earth and we see the Earth from up here, you know, it's a very special experience. And, you know, what we call the orbital perspective, to look down at the Earth and see that, you know, we're just one planet, you know, everybody living together on this planet. And I wanted to ask you, if you could explain to the people watching on Fragile Oasis here, what it means to you, this orbital perspective.
First of all, when you look out of the window, illuminator, and you can see how thin is the atmosphere, mm-hmm. how big is the Earth, and you can sometimes you can barely see the curvature, mm-hmm. and the very very small layer of atmosphere that keeps our life. Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Under the safe curve. That's always remind me mm-hmm. how fragile is life on mm-hmm. the Earth. Mm-hmm. And that I always keep in my mind. And I've been keep it in my mind since my first flight. Now I just prove it every orbit. We can see it and mm-hmm. it's great.
So, I mean, you've been on spacewalks. You had a spacewalk on this expedition, and you did a number of spacewalks on Expedition 17. So when you're out there in the vacuum of space and you're looking down at the Earth, I mean, what goes through your mind there? I mean, when you see this beautiful planet in front of you, what do you think about?
I'm thinking about that, let's say, Earth is down and space is up, and there under my feet is life. Mm-hmm. Life where we are living and where every creature can live. Mm-hmm. And there above me is nothing. Mm-hmm. It's no life there. Because honestly, I've never seen UFO and I'm not a believer mm-hmm. in this effect. That's why I think this dark is really dark and it's nothing there. Mm-hmm. And life is only there mm-hmm. on Earth.
Mm-hmm. Well, you know, we've talked about how you know, we're up here and we have this very privileged view of the Earth, you know, this very special view of the Earth, and it makes us feel that, you know, we're all in this together, we're all sharing this planet. Do you think, though, that you have to be in space to have that feeling? And how can we, as people who get to, as astronauts and cosmonauts who get to see this, how can we use this view that we see to inspire people to make a difference on our planet?
I think what we usually do for this, it's talk with people from or during our space flight, maybe more important talk with them after we return, when our memory is still fresh, very fresh, mm-hmm. and you feel it when you talk it, and people feel from you how this is in reality. Mm-hmm. And I think when we tell them about it and show pictures or video, That's I think the best improvement.
Okay. All right. Well, Sergei, thank you. I'll take this opportunity because I'm leaving in a week and a half. So we've been together for a couple of months up here. We were together on when you were on Expedition 17 and I was on STS 124.
Yeah,
it's been a great honor and great fun flying with you. I just can't thank you enough for everything that you've done while you're up here. It's really been wonderful, and I'm looking forward to seeing you back on our great planet Earth.
Thank you.
All right.
Thanks.
All right. Bye to all the people back home on the good planet Earth.